Oh, put some kings in the chat. Come on, man, I've one dead redstone so freaking bad. Do it. My man, let's go. I'm pure, I'm saging all of my sessions. This is copyright retention. This is ownership expression. This is roller quarter pound and play a beat and write a message. Cash train. Nice. Now it's planes flying. Now I'm real estate and I'm a chain. I used to count change. Now it's 8-figure deals and I spent about $1 million on the wheels. Yeah. I can't believe what I've achieved. I can't, but damn, I need a minute. This is. Fault. I can't fault him, man. It's like 50k cheaper for him. Check our position if we can get this one through. I don't think he's calling what he's supposed to call anyway, right? If you had a check, you would flex, you would be Russ. Rap game Jesus, stamped up visas. My house is a club called Liquor and Latinas. Now it's planes flying. Now I'm really staying. I used to count change. Nice. 8-figure deals and I spent about $1 million on the wheels. Yeah. I can't believe what I've achieved. I can't, but damn, I need a minute. It's hitting me way differently. This is a dream. I need a minute. Yeah. All day. Man, let's go down to 3 with a chip lead, man. Come on, redstone. It's fucked up too, man. I think I need 2 as a call at this point. I'm gonna let this one go though. Gonna be better spots. We also benefit from him being still shorter than him. We can do stuff like jam and do 7 off blind with blind against him. I will do it. I'm for real. Like as I said, that's a long ass word. Yeah, it's in Armenian you say patience. Hamperutun. It's patience in Armenian, bro. Not that long, bro. It has same amount of letters as patience, does it? But P-A-T-I-N-S. It has like 2 more letters. Nice. Like as I said, what will happen when you get all the stones? We finished the Infinity Gauntlet challenge, bro, so we will be like a fucking boss of GG Poker because we would chip each tournament of each color. Heads up. Let's go, man. We even in chips. Fall, bro. God. Stay with this blue channel. That girl she got with my clone. I told that little girl that she got it, she's too bad. Are you serious? My money is serious. Okay, all my time. She said my dick
Go for it. Do I cover him? I'm not sure if I'm covering him or not, bro. 90, I think I don't, but still. I think he has the ace. King I call like a freaking boss, man. Let's go. Come on, 8-9, man. Redstone, come on. 8-9 against ace check. Runner, runner. There you go. What's next? Three. Hold it, come on. Come on. Ah, fuck. Almost. This is it, man, come on. 2 days, 2 stones. 6 against 9, 5 suited. Nice, hold it. No drama on the turn. That's awesome, man. Nice. Mr. Plan, thank you so much, my man. Fuck. You real as fuck. So yeah, guys, $43, but bro, we played this tournament for one reason, and that's the redstone for the Infinity Gauntlet challenge. So we get another one. We were able to get the yellow one yesterday. We get the red one today. So yeah, fucking lit, man. Let's go. Yeah, the green one will be next, in my opinion, the first 4 fingers. And you can see exact date, how much we cashed the tournament for. Good luck, Queen 10. Nice. I think we can open gem. Printing. 13 big blinds effective. Or sorry, 17 here, but still he has to call super tight. And if he gets it in, we dominate him, chance for bouncy. All day. $5 bouncy, Jack Deuce suited against Ace Jack suited. Deuce it up, man. Deuce. Deuce of diamonds. That was a 2-outer. That's crazy. Bro, it wouldn't be a Karlencho team without this beat right here. Man, I think he's so stupid to bluff at this spot. On like, I've seen him do stuff. I'm just gonna go with my feeling. I don't know, bro. It's too tiring. 3 hours of sleep. Maybe I do have some superpowers so I can feel bullshit. fucking King Deuce all day, bro. I just fucking pumped it. Well done, sir. Don't give him the spade, bro. Nice. My senses are real, bro. I'm just only gonna sleep 3 hours. That's it. I can predict cards. I can also feel when they do stupid stuff, bro. Superpowers. So have you in the money, second in chips. All day. All freaking day. Come on. Triple bounty. Queen 7. Queen it up. God save the queen, man. We good? Hold. Hold. Man, it's gonna be so sick. Hold. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, but we... Oh, shit. It actually makes trips. What a fucked up river. So we missed this bounty as well, thanks to the 6. Oh my god, bro. That's okay. We'll get him later. Dizzle said, my man, late night grind, love to see it. Yep. Exactly, bro. Oh, Maria, Maria. What a fucked up river that was, bro. Missed on this bounce as well. 6 is against. Ace queen. Six. Maria, Maria. All day. Mr. Bye, welcome to the second final table today, bro. Bounty Hunter 750. We already shipped a tournament, man. It was a small one. This is a slightly bigger one, and it would also, you know, I think we already are in profit, but still, man, could give us even more profit for today. So let's get right into it, bro. Get it in, bro. Nice. Best case scenario. As always, Ocho's huge bounty as well. One of the biggest bounties there is on this table. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Okay, man. Is this ace queen as well? No, that's ace nine. Hold to though. Hold, come on. Ah, fuck. Hold it. Hold. Nice, let's go. This is a very important part right here, ladies and gents. Nice. Major one. Ace King off against Ace 7 off. 18 dollars bounty. Nice. Oh! to do it ourselves. Like, we can make him fold some ace-x hands that missed, you know. If we get called, we still got some equity to open in there. Eight or king. Yeah, that's fucked. GG's. So yeah, we bust in third place. Still puts us in, you know, positive numbers for the session. Let me calculate. So 74 plus 50. So let's call it 126. We already cashed for $45. That makes it 171 in cashes. We spent 72 in buy-ins, so the math is pretty easy. $99 in profit. But yeah, man, a great session. We actually did not play that many tournaments. I skipped some. I think we played like what, 7, maybe 8 tournaments total. Yeah, we got the redstone for the daily hyper 2 win, and yeah, a third place here is a nice result as well, considering how fucking tired I am. Yeah, that's it, guys.
So what's up, welcome to a very unusual stream, as you can tell from the whole layout itself. This is not a classic stream, or at least the beginning of it, or maybe even the whole time it will be a special one, because as you can see, we have Daniel's channel right here on the side, and that's because he plays the $150 GG Masters, and at the same time I have the honor to be a moderator of this stream. So Daniel will be live shortly, and yeah, I will keep my eye on the chat, and at the same time we'll play the same event, so this will be super duper hyped. He should be live in a couple of seconds. I hope that everything is fine. So yeah, let's get right into it. I will wait for the delay to catch up. I'll come along here with fives. Flop a set real quick. Don't raise it up here. Let's do 3k straight up. Actually a little bit less, 2.5 is alright. Well, that's a nasty spot right away, but we have a set, he can still have king jack. Some strong flush draws too. Jacks and kings would 3-bet pre most likely. I think a strong flush draw or king jack. Strong flush draw. Need to dash the diamond to stay alive. Ah, pair the board. Okay. We can't even re-enter. come on, man. What the fuck am I supposed to play now? Okay, I'm gonna register something just so we can have some action going on. Let's go with the Sunday Big Ten.
We are shouting out some of the boys. Well, first and foremost, and I used to say his name wrong all the time, we're giving a shout out to Karlencho. And I used to, I called him Karlchenko before, but now I've learned it's Karlencho. It's a tough one though, because you know, it doesn't roll off the tongue. Anyway, he's been very, very helpful with the last stream when we had the table that I played from Las Vegas, and then of course today, because I'm technologically challenged, and so he's been very helpful with us setting up the stream so y'all can join and watch. So thank you very much. Oh, a guy 3-bet me. Oh boy, yikes. Under the 3-bet from the button. See, this is a tough hand to play against 3-bet out of position, but we're gonna take a flop and hope that we don't get coolered.
Man, interesting that he flats with ace queen. I'll never flat ace queen in this.
I don't even think this is a terrible idea to fold here, honestly.
It's not, Daniel.
All right, we flop top pair, so
it's flop dead, for him though. I would not play. I would either jam or fold.
Or jacks or aces. Hopefully,
he
has
Daniel though. He knows what he's doing.
Oh, I guess we gotta go. I only got 50. I think we're dead here. I almost folded preflop. I really do.
Really?
I think we're dead, but I'm gonna go all in because I can't fold. But I really almost folded preflop. All right, buddy, take my money if you got.
How do you think you're almost?
Because he's three betting me from, you know.
But from the button, no.
It doesn't matter. But I raise under the gun. Should have a pretty strong. Oh, he's tanking. Please say you're tanking because you're. Oh no, what are you doing?
Oh shit!
Fuck! I knew it. Oh, I told you. I almost folded preflop.
Son of a boy, I almost folded.
Yes. Yes! What the hell? Oh, oh my god! Sometimes it pays to play bad! Oh, what just happened right now? Holy smokes, I really did almost full preflop. That is nuts. I feel bad
that's
for the guy,
insane.
But. What the hell? Oh, I gotta put some emojis on that.
Oh my god.
WTF.
What delay are you on there?
3 minutes.
3 minutes, I don't get it.
Wow.
Oh my.
Holy smokes. Oh, and sorry. We gotta give him a sorry too. Oh, that's brutal. I swear to you, dude, ASN, I almost folded pre, because I'm like, this is just a setup here. And then I, of course, get coolered like I thought, and hit the queen. All right, better be lucky than good. Woohoo! Hang on tight. In 3 minutes, the chat's gonna go nuts. Envelope. Babamski. All of it. Please fold.
That's interesting.
Please fold.
So he jams with the gut shot and a flush draw, a weak one.
Okay. Harder
got
a jack.
Out.
Harder a jack. Harder a jack. That's all we need is a harder a jack. Harder a jack.
Come on.
Harder a jack. Are we busto? Harder a jack. Harder a jack.
Oh, man.
I guess I could have just check called. Wah, wah. Yeah. I think it was an okay bet, though. Because we're getting pretty short and shallow at that time. I finished exactly in 1,000th place.
Okay, seems like that. Okay. Welcome, everyone, coming from Daniel's stream. I kind of hosted myself, okay? I'm not going to lie. So, I was moderating the stream the whole time. My name is Karlencho. And, yeah, guys, I'm still streaming. Unfortunately, busted the GG Masters quite sooner than Daniel did. We busted in the first 45 minutes. But yeah, we still got some tournaments. And yeah, man, still gonna be here for a couple more hours. So feel free to hang out with us. It's gonna be a long night full of tournaments. Hopefully a long night. So yeah, welcome everyone coming from Daniel's stream. Shout out to Daniel for giving me a shout out as well. That was very nice. And yeah, man, the stream was dope, man. Hopefully Daniel can stream more often. That would be amazing. So yeah, the deepest tournament that we have right now is this Sunday Big Ted. And yeah, I'm gonna play some music and let's kick off the regular stream. So I was kind of multitasking. Moderating and at the same time playing the tournaments myself. Are we in the money here? Can I start pushing? Not in the money yet. So we'll go with a min open. We'll fall to aggression though. And yeah, welcome everyone. Feel free to press the follow button as well, guys. I would really appreciate it. I'm on my way to the 7k followers, currently sitting at 6.5k. So yeah, if you would like to support me, I would really appreciate it. Press the follow button, it's for free. And yeah, as I said, I expected this, bro. I was just like, might as well just min open. Oh, sorry, just fault pre. Cause like I'm supposed to play tight as hell. But yeah, bubble time in a Sunday Big Ten. Black Patrol in the house. I can't try to just play with D-Dex. How sick is that? Yeah, I saw that, bro. I saw that. Yeah. Good table draw, bro. I saw that, my man. Good luck. You're still in? Good luck if you are still in. Andre Goss in the house as well. What's up, bro? Poplex Jedi birthday, right? Is it your birthday, bro? If it is, happy birthday to you, bro. All the health, love, positivity, and all the good stuff is all I'm wishing you, bro. Are we in the money already? 71. Yeah, we in the money. So, pushing here with ace 10. Short stack gets it in as well. Oh shit, I'm not even showing you. I'm talking about the Sunday Big 10. Okay, it's me against the short stack, so aces and suited against sixes, flipping. We get a 10. Nice. Very important at this point to win spots like these as well. I think we have to call this, right? That's what, 5 big blinds, brown is blind. Jack 6 suiting and ace jack, unfortunately. Some sixes, bro. Heart. You know damn well I can't fold that jack 6 suited, bro. A heart. A 6. A 6 6. Come on. Ay ay ay, bro. Might be battling for a bounty here. Or two bounties. Luck 6s, man. We better flip. That's a flip right there, ladies and gents. I don't know why I did that, but hopefully it brings luck. Hmm? Nice. It's 437 bouncy. Imagine, guys, we picked up kings and kings as well, bro. Double kings. Oh my. Set! I can't handle this, bro. Yeah, I know, Bitcoin Turner, I know. Hmm. why does Jay Bradley have aggro fish tech? Not sure. Good luck to King, man. Come on, against another short stack in Queen. That's very nice. I'm gonna do the spin, man. We can't do it without the spin. I almost forgot. Nice. We're opening King 10 here. Big blind defense, small blind defense as well. I think we cover both of them if I'm correct. Louis says, I'm grinding, bro, on your table on the Sunday Big Five, are you? Oh yeah, you are, bro. Good luck, good luck. I did not see that, bro. I'm gonna pat control check here. He has a bunch of sixes that he calls. He says he has stronger ace, a king x as well. King jack and queen definitely in there. Those are probably not the hands you wanna 3-bet pre. Well, that's a very great river for us. We beat the queen jack. Sorry, king jack, queen jack now. Fucking king jack, queen king. We still don't beat a six though. And he decides to lead, which is interesting. I think 6 might easily lead. Sunday's gone flat. If I raise, I don't think he calls with the king, queen, king, jack hand. So he's gonna call, hope he's good. He's not calling it. Even if I raise, he's not calling that. So I think we got our maximum here. Very nice spot. And we're also gonna be all in here. He's gonna jam, runners blind, 12 biggies. Hopefully he calls. He calls. Nice. Very nice, man. Couldn't ask for a better spot. Couldn't ask for a better flop. Almost fucked up with the sense. But we back. Flames in the house. Hey, good luck today. Thank you so much, Flames. Thank you, man. Really appreciate it. Good luck to you as well if you're grinding. Let's do something. Actually, no. Let's do something classical. A flat, you say? Olé, bro, what you got? It's $11 bounty. What is $13 bounty? You're gonna check three.
What in the fuck?
Bro, even if I jam, I think he still calls, but bro, you can't jam that, man. We gotta somehow, some way bait him in, man. We did, he gets lucky. Whatever. Whatever, I'll get you later. Good luck to 8-9. Two life cards is all we need. That's a 9. Nice. We also jam in here. Brown's blind. It's ace 10 against king 9 suited. This is the Sunday Deep Stacks 10, a tournament we shipped last Sunday. Ace or 10 is what we need. We can't re-enter anymore. The late registration is over. Okay, so that's GG, so you don't go back to back, but it's all good. Very nice. Big stack opened. Oh my god! Triple! Nah, he's gonna fall now. Okay. Ace is against Ace King suited. Nice, let's go. We also all in a Sunday Big 20. Jammed my short stack with Ace Jack. We battled against nines. Bro, I jumped my short stack. Guys, did you ever jump your short stack? Try it, man. Try to jump your short stack. Nice, we double. Very nice. And now we're gonna be all in here for the rest of our chips. Ace 4 suited. It kind of went downhill when we lost, or after we lost with aces. So hopefully it will go uphill now. Let's run this thing up, maybe down to 18, so on the verge of a final table here as well. It's ace 4 suited against king 10 suited. Got the same suit as well. He spikes the 10, we need an ace. Or a 4 works as well, we spiked a 4, so that works as well. But yeah, no ace, no 4, so that's GG's for us. In the bounty hunters 10.50, bust in 18th place for 19.70. Okay. Yep. I think this is the play we'll go with. Fuck. 7. Not good, runner. Nah, that's fucked up. But I think we have to push there, almost always. GG's. He was active as well, bro. How do you face king? Okay. 26 Bakaruskis it is. So yeah, the main focus will probably be the Sunday Big 20 now. What is this? Hold on, we have an under the gun plus one open, my man, with not too many big blinds, jams, and we got queens, and we gonna get it in as well, bro. Good luck. What you got, bro? Okay. Nice. Always a drama on the turn, man. I also picked up this beautiful ace queen suited in the bounty hunter 150. Get it in, bro. Or you. Or both of you. Hold on, bro. 2 bounties, 15 bucks, ace, queen, 6, 7, deuces, come on! Hold the baby! Nice. Nice, let's go. Nice. Dude had outs, bro, he still did. With his freaking open-ended straight flush draw. Let's go. Open an ace queen here. How many bigs do we have? 20-ish. We can jam, that's for sure. I think he's still gonna have a 3-bet bluffing range. Especially when this like a late position open, late position flat. Flatting is not an option, so it's either tight fold or an okay jam. So I'm probably gonna go with a okay jam. I'm gonna call wide for the bounce as well. So if he 3-bet it with like, I don't know, ace X weaker than we had, we're getting called by those hands. We also okay if he has like 8-9s or whatever, if it's a flip. Okay, jacks. Ace or queen. Or a jack works as well now. Even though he's holding two of them. Come on, man. GG's. Yeah, at least we made 2 bounties. So how much we cash for? 15? Am I correct? No, no re-entry. Bro, how much booties did I make? Let's check. So we cash for 15, 2 bounties. GG's. All of a sudden, good luck. We fighting for a bounty as well. It's ace king against fours and nines. Oh, come on, king, 5, ace. Re-enter. Picked up queens here, less than 10 bigs. You know what time it is. I think we're nearing the money here as well, actually down to 67. 55 will be in the money. 12 spots away. Bro. Queen. Okay, it's GG's in a Sunday Big Five. I think we have 2 from the hijack. I don't want to get called though. Fault everyone. Or if they call, let me have 2 life cards. That's all I'm asking for. Short stack on a short stack violence. Need a king or a 7, most likely. Okay, flipping man, that's good. Come on, king 7, some heart. Ace, jack, 8 would be nice as well. 7, hold. Fuck's sake, bro, you gotta be kidding me, what the fuck? Why always in important spots like this, man? 2 outers. All fucking ways, bro. 2 tables left. What the fuck, bro? At least don't give me the fucking 7 on the turn, man. What the hell?